live a sensible life, at least being peaceful and joyful is a basic requirement, isn't it? If your body and your mind took instructions from you, naturally, you would create utmost pleasantness for yourself. There's a whole lot of spiritual jargon happening, my ahankara, my atma, my paramatma, everything inside. See, if there are more than one person inside this body of yours, either you're schizophrenic or you're possessed. You either need a psychiatrist or an exorcist. So I hope it's not the case, just you, right? The level of comfort and convenience in which you and me right now existing here, no other generation could ever even imagine. We are the most comfortable generation ever.